Very expensive tastes now on BBC One as Jerry Hall adds a touch of class to Hotel Babylon.
So the National Lottery Jet Set 2012 with the Dream Number Olympic Draw here on BBC One in half an hour after a roller coaster ride with the medics on the NHS front line.
New comedy now on BBC One, looking even sharper on BBC HD. The perfect parent he isn't, and reality is about to hit home for Jimmy Venables. After you've gone.
Quick news summary now on BBC One from Maxine Mouini.
As part of Holy Week, Rick Wakeman discovers the history of one of the world's most popular songs, Amazing Grace. That's in 45 minutes after One Life. So, Clint Eastwood, Donald Sutherland and James Garner are the ageing pilots sent into space in 10 minutes. First on BBC One, I'll hand over to the ever-youthful Alan Dedicote from Wealdstone.
Dawn's made her escape, but she's not out of the woods just yet. EastEnders in half an hour. First on BBC One, a battering at sea to bring in the catch.
They've grown, baked and knitted their way to the Great British Village Show. Alan Titchmarsh meets the prize winners in 35 minutes. First on BBC One, a special Songs of Praise with Pam Rhodes.
This is BBC One in Yorkshire.
Check in to five-star luxury drama now on BBC One and with added gloss in high definition on BBC HD. Back for a new series, it's The Height of Fashion at the Hotel Babylon.
Saturday night on BBC One, and coming up later, the tension of I'd Do Anything and the drama of Casualty. Right now, though, the sheer brilliance of Doctor Who.
National Lottery draws alive in 45 minutes here on BBC One, but first a pit stop and a hitchhiker for Doctor Who.
This is BBC One in Yorkshire. Now the BBC News with Fiona Bruce and Krista Aykroyd at 6 o'clock.
Fighting crime from the air, Sky Cops on patrol in half an hour on BBC One. In In the run-up to Beijing, more of our athletes share their Olympic dreams at 10:35. Now on BBC One, and also in high definition on the BBC HD channel, a journey through history.
Now, Friday nights in front of the telly with BBC One, just perfect for a new series of My Family.